Now we're going to discuss our tool options bar. Our tool options bar sits right under our menu bar, and it pops up anytime that we touch a tool. So let's take a look at it. As you can see here, I have the Marquee tool selected. And as you can see, it's located right here. It shows you that I've got the Marquee tool selected with this dark gray box here. And up here, you can see I have a lot of options for my Marquee tool. And I can run through and do, you know, many different things like, let's see, let's hit this, and you can see I can set presets for my tool here and then save them, add new presets, you know, new tool presets, show all tool presets, all the way down. Many, many options under here. And if I come over here, you can see I have feather, I can change the style of my tool all the way down, and I can do many things. And if I click on my my pick tool here, or my move tool, as you can see, I have same options all the way down, different options, and if you bring your cursor right over the top of it, it will tell you what most of these options are in your tool, and that goes the same for any other tool. So if you ever are looking for something specific for your tool to do, it will usually be located right there in your tool options bar.